Mark lived his life with joy and courage, and died with courage, protecting the citizens of this community. And we owe him a debt that can never be repaid.
To be so closely affiliated with law enforcement and notably the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department.
He was a spit and polish kind of guy, you know, professionalism. You know, if you look at the word professionalism in the dictionary, Mark's picture would be right next to it.
He was a great guy. I knew him personally. He was one of the friendliest guys I've ever met.
I think if I had to say something about Mark was that he was truly just a genuine human being.
It's hard for them to stand up when you've got an 80-pound dog coming at you at 40 miles an hour.
What you're going to see now is what we call a slip the sleeve. It's training that we do over here at Mike Warren and Bucho. And their decoy is John Jenkins.
Now, it takes a lot of skill for these decoys to be able to catch these dogs at this speed and make sure that they're hitting them in the right spot.
Marc Kahre was an extraordinary individual. He grew up in Las Vegas, and he decided he wanted to be a police officer with the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department to ensure this was a safe community, and he did that. First, I want to thank Principal Young and the Marc Kahre School for their continued support of this event. This is such a worthwhile event and something that's very, very important to us at the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department and policing here in Southern Nevada. So on behalf of all of the police officers here in Southern Nevada, I want to thank you, Principal Young, and this school for your continued support of the men and women who wear the uniform and the badge and do a very difficult job. Thank you.
Seeing all the kids, all the smiles on their faces, and you know, you can see the kids out in the field laughing and playing, you know, all shouting Metro, you know, they love us out here.
There's a lot of schools that are named for people in this town that nobody knows who they are, but everybody knows who Mark was. It keeps his memory alive, I think.
We honor Marc Kahre because that's who the school's named after, but we're really constantly thinking about those officers that have died in the line of duty, so we remember their names.
You know, I've been to a number of police funerals during my career, and we always promise the families we'll never forget. And I think events like this put the exclamation point on that we're not going to forget.